Please click the subscribe button there and you'll see a small bell icon next to it. Click it to get instant notification of my videos. Thank you. Are you a fishaholic? You wanted to keep fish from the age you were very small. So you might have heard the name of fishes. Two fishes, goldfish and another one is betta fish. Yes, you heard it right. It is none other than the fighter fish which you used to say in India. The native of betta fish is Thailand. Sorry, is it Thailand? No. It's Japanese. Sorry, is it Japanese? Actually, there is no native for a betta fish because they are way more famous in all the countries and there are many origins in many countries. So there are many types of bettas and bettas are the most intelligent fishes you can see on earth. And if you see, after flower horn and goldfish, betta fish is the third most popular fish in the world. So now, what we are going to see is the types of fishes. So there are nearly 10 types of bettas and we'll go with the basic one. It's called as the wheel tail. Wheel tail is nothing but just a swooping tail down and it's very simple type of betta fish and that's what I have in my home now. Next is the crown tail. As you can see, the tail of the fish is just like a crown, spiky on the top. Next is comb tail. It's just like a wheel tail but only at the corner you can see a comb like structure. That's called as a comb tail. Double tail. In this thing, back and the pelvic region of the fish has two tails of the same color. Spade tail is the next one. You know why we kept the name as spade tail, because the dorsal tail of the fish is in spade shape. Half moon. This is the most beautiful fish, betta fish, because it just looks like a half moon and is the most beautiful one. Super delta. Super delta has two upper fins and two lower fins and it's also very cute. Half sun, the most brightest thing, sun, right? It's just like a half moon but has spikes like the comb tail. Rose tail, one of the most beautiful versions of the half moon and it has many colors and several colors mixed within them. Placat is the last type and it has no tail and it's just a small flat body. It has a very small tail. Did you know that you could even teach your betta fish few tricks and tricks and many things? Yes, you can, but it would take lot of time and lot of effort also. You can teach it how to go through a hole and come out. You can teach it how to go through a tunnel and come out. You can even teach it how to know its owner. You can keep a ball over it and to make the betta push it. And then there are many more tips and tricks you can try with betta fish. And once it has got connected with you, it's the most best fish you ever had. You can leave it for a fight. Actually, betta fish fight is one of the most famous sports of fishes in many countries. More than this, betta fish breeding is one of the most easiest breeding in the fish. You can eat, and the fries are so small, you need to take very good care of it or else they might die. So this is about betta fish. Betta fish is one of my favorite fishes in the world. And the next the fish which I like the most is flower horn, of course. And betta fish is an awesome fish and there is no words to tell about it. And there are many types of betta fish as I told in this video. Wait for another video. Until then, it's Harshit from Harsh Kriya Ka Harshia channel. Bye bye.